नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन. फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट आई एम शोइंग यू टुडे इज एन अमेजिंग पीस ऑफ वर्क दैट यू सी हियर. इट्स अ 8x4 feet फ्रेम. यू कॉल इट अ मिरर फ्रेम और शोकेस फ्रेम और जस्ट फॉर डेकोरेशन पर्पसेस, दैट्स योर चॉइस. बट द वर्क ऑन दिस इज एग्जेम्पलरी. समथिंग लाइक दिस आई हैव सीन इन अ फ्यू मूवीज. In a couple of cartoon shows, I've seen something like this. And if I remember correctly, something like this is visible in a museum in London. And a lot of Victorian kind of concept is covered with this frame. Now, the work on teak wood and the antique gold paint and the kind of carving that you see in the entire design, this is an amazing piece of art when we talk about handwork. And not very easily you can see something like this in an actual video, actual work that I'm showing you right now. Now, if you look from the side of this one is 4 inches thick, quite thick unit. And justifies the size of this unit. 8x4 is a very big size for a mirror frame. And this one is going to Tanzania for a special client of ours. All the carving that you see on this unit, this is not done by any machine. This is done by hand. And that artistic work that you see, all the drawing has been done by hand. Jitna kaam aap isme dekh rahe hain, sab haath se kiya gaya hai. Haath se drawing hoti hai. Uske baad usko itne bade frame ko कंसेप्चुलाइज करना कि कैसे बनेगा और फाइनली ये आउटपुट निकालना बहुत मुश्किल काम है किसी भी आर्टिशन के लिए अक्रॉस द ग्लोब. वुड की थिकनेस के साथ इसकी स्टर्डीनेस और साथ ही इतना बेहतरीन और बारीक काम करना, ये सिर्फ एक मास्टर आर्टिशन कर सकता है. एंड दिस इज द काइंड ऑफ वर्क आर्सन हैज बीन डूइंग एंड सेंडिंग ग्लोबली. एज आई मेंशन, दिस वन इज गोइंग टू तंजानिया. And I have a similar frame for this one. There are 2 units, and that's in plain gold. This one is in antique gold. Any size you want, if you want a lighter design, you want a smaller size, let us know. We'll make that for you. You want any change in colors, you want metallic paint or some other color, let us know. We'll do that for you. I'm sure you may have seen this in a few programs or some movies. And the work itself speaks. I don't need to say much about the work. The design is visible, the work is visible. Let's look at this on the landscape more now. And the work, the beautiful the work on the inside putty, similarly it's carved from the top. And the middle was the flower design that you see here. This is an exemplary work, as you can see, and not easily visible in actual videos. You may have seen it in a museum or some movie. But this is an actual piece I'm showing you now. I would appreciate if you can drop in a few comments. Let us know how you like this unit. Because this is the work of our local artisans from Saharanpur. And the quality of arson that you see here. Hope you like this. Thank you so much.